USC and Washington State. Wazoo threatening. Quick and guess or throw it up for Mike Bush, another basketball player, big wide receiver, 6'6", 10'7", at the half. Opening kick of the second half. DeVar Darling, the Florida State transfer, puts it on the ground. Trojans all over this thing. And Carson Palmer looking for Malifu McKenzie. And you know what? This guy's been productive at tailback. They've had the rotating tailback situation at USC. McKenzie's been very productive. And Jermaine Green was pretty productive against the nation's top defense.
Yeah, they finally got that run game going a little bit. You know, two-dimensional, and USC just, they couldn't do it. I mean, when you have a two-dimensional offense, a good quarterback, and you can run the football like Jermaine Green, obviously much more difficult to defend.
17-14 game when Gesser on the slant into the end zone finds Darling. From Darling to a sweetheart of a play, Carson Palmer strolls in, 24-21. Wazoo's next possession.
Did I mention the Trojans have the top-ranked defense in college football?
We're going to pick.
1A. They got a pick from Jason Leach. Pete Carroll's defense. This is the type of defense he dreamed of setting up, and it sets up his team. And Palmer going for his big freshman. Freshman played an important role in this Saturday. Mike Williams, 55 yards to the house. SC missed the point after. And that was crucial. Ryan Colleen misses, 27-24. Wazoo's next drive. Under five to go. Gesser in the shotgun to Sammy Moore.
You see, and he gets drilled as he throws it. But Jason Gesser, once again, a phenomenal throw. Courageous. Remember, he's still banged up. Jason Gesser, a huge day.
Here's the field goal to tie. SC blocks it. But they didn't block it enough. It slipped through there. 27 all. We go to overtime. USC had possession first. Palmer sacked by Ryan Long, led to a 52-yard field goal attempt. You don't see that much in overtime. Now here's Dunning with another chance. That one's not blocked, and that one is good. And for the first time in the Mike Price era, the Cougs beat the Trojans in Pullman 30-27.
I think a lot of it had to do with quarterback Jason Gesser, over 400 yards last week, coming in this game against the number one ranked defense and the number one ranked pass defense, throwing for 315 yards to two touchdowns today. He was key to the victory for Washington State.